A creature named Chaotic Metallic Dragon, weight 805-3526 t in height 3,700 meters and width 1,520 meters, the size of a ship. The creator of this beast is named Lord Drive, Eggman, ruler of the world, and this beast was made by data of the Master Emerald and the combine of the Keeper Time and Space, the entity caught by Lord Eggman in order to make this unstoppable beast. And this beast used to be a living creature long ago in the distance past, and he feeds from the dark stone in his chest, the Master Emerald itself, and it starred. A disaster occurred at the world of Sonic that starred all of this. The wings of this dragon are made from pure steel and they are so hard to break or destroy, but with the power of the Dark Master Emerald he can fly so high into the space and even fly faster, and the spike of his wings represents power in a real wings of dragons, like a real beast, powerful, not even defeatable. But his wings are made from crystal for some unknown reason, that he can go into any place, the deep ocean and the froze throne or out space, without being affected like that. The head of the dragon was made with the experience like a real creature, and his head is made from all the metallic found on Earth, but this head, it seems like a living thing, not a machine, for this dragon is so intelligent. If he can think for himself and make decisions on his own without taking no orders from no one, not even Dr. Eggman, there is more to this beast than it could be, but the head is structured with the knowledge of a real beast who lived long ago on Earth. The legs of this dragon is so heavy to lift him with his entire body, and he is so designed to battle and destroy anyone who may think to fight it, but the entire legs are so strong to weight his whole body, and its kind of extraordinary structure is so excellent to reach high point in battle. But he is so powerful, and the design of the body is so intelligent, not even any firepower can overcome it. Destroyed those legs, and their armor are so strong no explosion can destroy or break it. The tail of this beast is so heavy he can use it to shake it and hit the earth so hard, causing earthquake, shaking of the ground, sometimes causing great destruction of fire, volcano start to appear from the ground itself, and this tail be cause so much destruction and damage into anything to hits, and this tail of this dragon is a weapon of its own without to match it, and the earth will shake when it hit the ground, causing the stone to break. The claws of this beast is made so sharp to cut through flesh so easy, and it can destroy the living thing so easy, and its steel could not be broke by any kind of metal, for the energy of the Dark Master Emerald is making it more harder than it seems, but the claws up into the arm is so armor to protect his structure from being destroyed, and entire body is protected so much from all kind of things might destroy it, but the claws all the way into the arm may have some even more energy as moving through his claws as well. The neck of this dragon is longer, showing the armor and body from the head into the chest is so intelligent, showing even his body are like a real creature, but there is some kind of energy goes from his chest into the body, showing in blue energy, and his neck is protected with even heavy metal to give more abilities, and armor is so heavy and designed to give him more protected from all kind of damages. might destroy it or harm him, for dragons are knowing through dragons their necks are the weak spot, but Dr. Eggman made sure that not an option, though. The eyes of this dragon are grown an evil red, but he can see like a real creature, but there is not explaining why his eyes are red, but it tells his rage and anger at the world as a reason, but his eyes are like a real beast, he can see everything but in red, for he might look like a fighting machine, but he have so much thing like a real beast, where first born from flesh and blood but died long ago, but risen again in hatred and vengeance at the world itself, though in the red evil eyes showing the vengeance itself within those eyes, but he can see like a real creature made from real flesh and blood only, but in metal so kind though. The mouth can spit fire and breathe like a real creature, but his mouth is made from steel, so his teeth as well, but his mouth can break the rocks and other materials into small pieces, for his mouth can observe origin life force from the earth turn into an energy for he to feed on and give him energy to battle and to collect it for unknown reason, and more likely to bully and destroy life as we know it though, but his mouth have other abilities not yet known for now. The chest of this dragon is heavy with so much armor, but the Dark Master Emerald inside his chest is like a heart of its own, and his body is feeding from that stone like a real heart, but the energy is massive so that power is flowing through the entire body. The stone represents life like a cold heart seeking revenge on its the power source that fuels the body with energy in order to give life to it, but he is useless with a dark stone, but the massive energy is so powerful and his chest is the source of the power within this beast. The scar in his head is like a symbol, a new order this dragon and anger and vengeance of this beast for the risen to avenge his death against whosoever thinks to stand be in the path for world domination and ruler over and take the world by force and to make whoever is controlled those beasts the master and ruler of the entire world itself, but the symbols is telling the beasts a special mark like intelligent creature with a spirit not like the animals found on earth whose does not have a spirit like this beast in general. The entire body of this beast is made like ultimate weapon and his body is so powerful his mission to collect origin life force in order to help his mission to come to reality and to destroy the world itself if it stands in the way to avenge their death and to make the world their own with aid of their master. Those beasts are so powerful with knowledge all abilities they can do anything to the master as well to ruler the world as first it start in the distance past. The entire legend begins long ago in the distant past where the world was new and young. The legend says about a battle that occurred between the elder gods and the living entities with the life entity as well involved in this legend. In that battle the Master Emerald was born from the hatred and now those dragons died from that war, and now the legend will begin again as the great oracle told the future generation about this event in her vision in the new 2D animation Sonic RS and the Revolution of Chaos the series.